find your face in your grass. Take them all right by the tears or any such a shedding. What is there? It's just to say what it's dry in your crown.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Ever tell you about the sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going. Going?
Help me! Help! Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned my goods. Now this? Here.
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there?
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure. Use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Hmm.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaverlaw's freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy round here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. One mean beast.
Mean? Light way for a hunter to put it. Clawed Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. But does no good to wallow in misfortune. How can I be of service?
With a drop of vodka for me.
And you? Something to wet your tongue.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything.
Master Witches, would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afeard to set foot outdoors.
If someone will pay us, won't say no. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here. Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Raven-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
There are four factions.
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Take my advice. Go back to your books while you can. War's no game. No faculty meetings to attend, no tenure to gain, end notes to compile. First soldier you see will kill you.
Why would he do that? Me? A neutral civilian? A scholar?
Boots.
Come again?
He'll kill you for your boots. War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. But it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Thank you.
Well, it's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks. Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Finding her, that'll lift my spirits.
You look haggard. It's just a few drops to improve your mood. A little schnappsies never hurt a soul.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name?
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course not. You done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Fuck!
Your gran told me about Smithport. Lad went one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby and started poking and asking. When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off. Oh, so it went.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby and started poking him, asking. But he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam. told me about Smithfield. Lad went missing one day, so folk had a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, asking. But he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
This is too much.
Except it was some drowning. That's all. Witcher had nothing to do with it. What did the folk do? They put the soldier's head back on. Word is, they know it's
Oh!
Thank you. Yeah.